Hey guys, welcome to the video. We're playing some Uncharted 4 at the end again. Right back where we left off.
Simple.
Bro, what the fuck? What the hell did you do? Okay.
Third? Had a couple of firestorms with
salt.
Well, yeah. Okay. Exposed beam underneath.
Hey, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Let me see.
See? Turn. to show off.
Okay, Friday. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over. Right behind you.
Okay. So smoothly, we won't need it.
You're right.
That's your hope. If you missed right now. $400 million. Let's go.
All right, I'm not going to.
Sully?
You know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares. Just smoking dope.
It's been a while.
Too long, boy.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
Dad. 15 years.
Yep.
It's good to see you alive, sir.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Well, thanks. What about that? Come on, let me show you something.
Just need a diversion.
Like,
I don't know. But there's gotta be something.
The guards see us making for that cross.
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for the lights on.
Where's that electric?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. We just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross on the dark. There will be an emergency generator.
Only give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
What's that, signor? Antipasti?
Muscles.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
Where do we get lost?
That will work. All right, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
You got the waiter?
No, that's pickpocket. You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything.
My headset's so bad.
Alright. Listen, just think about this. Ready?
Alright, follow me. Come through the cellar.
Say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. Good job. This was easy.
Hands in the air. I like that.
A lonely dean. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's another world done.
Trying to be a freaking.
I've been working as you, how do you opportunities.
Yeah. You know how it is? Every once in a while, the job requires us to get all dulled about. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
This is the place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame their parents.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Pete? Catch on your way?
Yes, I did. The lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Hey, doesn't she own that Army for Hire? Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah. She had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready?
Finally, the waiters and caterers are here.
We're going out of the kitchen.
There you go.
See some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Okay, guys, my heads are just died. I know what to do.
That's a lot of really bad vintage. Maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
That's something done.
Hey, should be worried that Victor's chatting up Nadine Ross. Heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Don't worry about something. He'll talk his way out of anything.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
See how we get past this gate.
Sam, up here. Boost you up. All right?
All right.
Good thing you kept in shape. Sera.
Ma che sta facendo?
See how the civilians, Sam.
What? Been waking up with a headache in the room.
I've been there before, right? Right.
Well, I got mine. Get yours. Right.
Okay, let's get to the power. Sam, you good?
Sullivan.
What the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
50.
It's amazing. All these years gone.
by. Here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, no. But yes, that's my day job.
That's one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. What would be the point of that? These days I'm only looking for good stuff. Big score. Any advice on that I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want a bit against him. But, Dean, I think your partner here has had too many bloody marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I'm not scared of being here, but if you think about being my English class, I can tell you exactly how. God, I'm
right.
Don't you love it when you swing right in the middle?
Rafe is here?
Yes.
He has the highest bet. I'll bid him.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
He calls my bluff.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more deals?
Guys, we're not get this cross. I'm as good as dead.
If I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time. Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Screw it.
Then we have 100,000 deals. Okay. Do we have any other deals? We now have 110,000
deals. Ready for a pound.
Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time. Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Okay.
Nope.
We are now
nothing. Damn it.
There
gotta be something. Come on.
Start the switch, please.
We're only halfway across the mission. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. See you all next time.